Officials in Rehoboth Beach, Delaware are investigating a deadly fire that destroyed a mobile home. The fire broke out shortly after midnight on the 23,000 block of Lawrence Lane. Authorities say firefighters found one person dead inside of that home. State fire investigators are now working to pinpoint where the fire started and what caused it. They estimate the fire damage there at $30,000.